Hello everybody, my name is AlphaXTitania, welcome back to I Am Setsuna. We are delving deeper into here on our way to this creature called the Dark Samsara. The Dark Samsara destroyed the kingdom that once flourished in these lands. Then the power that dwells here is indeed my kingdom's nemesis. Even now, as it sleeps, its unimaginable energy continues to wreak havoc. It is what brings the monsters into this world, and it is what will bring about this world's end.
So you mean, this thing's been living here all this time?
That's right. The Dark Samsara lives on even now. You said it was sleeping, right? If it creates monsters while it's sleeping, then what's going to happen when it wakes up? Will the barrier hold up? The barrier is still maintained today by the guardian who first created it.
Where are you going with this? Where's all this going, Fidget?
Triple level up!
Leave y'all two in. I'm going to at least get some Grand Cross going.
And you're still alive somehow. Die. I said die. Die already. Die. Will you just fucking die? You know, I may just be a little bit over leveled. Which was not my intent, I assure you all. I'm sorry, but was that seriously the only one we hit with that? God, X-Strike and Grand Cross kind of suck for the way they work. Okay, just die. Everything, die. Oh, it has Reflect. For that, you die. Cure. That's an amazing cure ability, by the way. And I'm running out of ethers now. That's lovely.
That's so lovely.
Hero's heart. What does that do? What do I have equipped? You know? Let me take a look at it again. I'll save that for the last character I get. Because there's still one last person to get. Lightning doesn't affect them at all. I see. I see how that is. What? No, attack. Not wasting time on that bullshit. I'm not wasting time on that bullshit. Yeah, it's a lot of enemies right there. Nice, that one actually hit all of them. Alright, back down. Been all over the place here. All things considered, these enemies aren't that tough. I really think I'm over-leveled for this. Oh, is that all you got? Is that all you got? Huh? Is that all you get? Oh, come on, Setsuna. Come on. I guess that was all you had. All right, more of the story, please. The role of the sacrifices is to pass on their magical energy and life force to that guardian. So that's my duty. The energy and life force given by the sacrifices is what helps contain the creature. This has continued for 1,000 years, but we are reaching the limits of what can be done. The evil magical energy seeping through the barrier is already causing the monsters to change. We have little time left. So that's why everything's happening sooner. Yeah. Bam. So much overkill. That's almost as powerful as some... That is actually as powerful as some triple things. Some triple combos. And that is just insane. Huh, I can use Epiphanic Blade. I can show you all Epiphanic Blade. It's not that impressive, but... It's cool. It's a triple. I like my triples. It's so cool. It looks like it goes to progress. All of bronze kind. These enemies aren't that big of a threat to me. Crap. Ow. Ow. So that only hit. Okay. I see. You fox. Blunt blow. Motherfucker. See? It's all for nothing. He's level 40 now. I just need to give some potions to Undyne. Well, just a potion. That's more than enough to last her till the next fight. Through the next fight. So, moving on. I want this. I haven't done anything to reinforce my weapons. I might do that just as a last... If it lets me do it from the menu, I'll do that as a last-ditch thing. Or just as a last-moment thing before I go to fight the boss. Because I'm pretty sure I've got my strongest weapons right here. Time Forger. What? I have another weapon? Oh! So response is pretty much energy, altering the passage of time. Attacking. Oh! See, this is why I haven't done that yet. Because there's so much stuff to do. Are you stunned now? Poke you. Pop you. I just slapped you with a wand. I should switch out. That thing looks strong. And there's nothing there. I don't want all of this work to be for nothing. I've made some progress here. Crosscutter! I don't want to fight an enemy that could... I don't want to risk an enemy that can just... annihilate me. When I haven't had a chance to save in a while. Like, that's a lot of progress I'd have to go back through. Just to do that. Just to get back here. I'd have to fight Reaper in the dragon form again. I'd rather avoid that. Sacrifices with high magical energy alone are no longer enough to stop the creature from awakening. That's why we needed a new solution. A last hope for the future. And so we needed to reach that solution no matter how many times that meant repeating this.
Repeating what?
How many times have we done this? Have we done this before? What is going on here? I'll go back to using Epiphanic Blade for a little bit.
Can't move on.
You're alive. You know what? Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. It's this way. Antique gold timepiece. And what we got here? Happiness shard. Beh. That's not much. Oh. I see what I gotta do. I know what I gotta do. Clever. A puzzle that actually requires me to think a little bit. For once. Puzzles in this game were never really very challenging. They were barely puzzles. Oh, I'd rather not. I truly would rather not. Dinotaurus giganteus. Well, this thing proves to be an absolute monster. I'll just do a fog stone. No. Oh, don't, no. I gotta cut this, because I'm not gonna have a file that long. I will be back once I get back to where I left off. Okay, I'm back now, so what I'm going to do to get past this is I'm actually gonna get the drop on these guys and immediately use the fog stone. I'm not fighting these things. I fought a couple of the weaker ones just to see what it was like. And those things are tough. They're kind of tough. Enough. If it was just one of these things, I could handle it. I could handle it easy. What the fuck was this sprint night? I don't know. I don't think I want to know. Yeah, I could maybe potentially handle one of these things if it was just that. If that was all it was. I'm not gonna fight it while it's got friends. Just now. Nope. I'm not fighting one of those giant things. It's gonna wreck me. with no save point between here and before the throne room, that is just too much to go through again. Especially when I'm trying to record this. But here's a save point here.
Now we're finally here. You finally arrived. I've been waiting for all of you.
You're the guardian. Thousand winters. Finally we meet.
Wait a minute, what? What? Why is there a fake fidget here?
What is it, a monster?
Don't worry. Put away your weapons. She's no foe. Really? You sure it's alright? We can trust you, right? Right? I am her clone.
Her clone?
I created Fidget using my magical energy.
Who are you?
I am the Time Judge. I no longer call my human name. For time immemorial, I have guarded this land, awaiting the coming of the sacrifices. I am unable to leave here. That is why I created Fidget, to move around the outside world on my behalf. Fidget's role is to bring the sacrifice Setsuna here. That role has now been fulfilled.
I came here intending to pass on my magical energy and life force to you. But if that won't change anything, then I want to change the future myself. I want there to be a future where families and friends can live together and laugh together.
Then let us change it, Setsuna.
Huh?
You're special, Setsuna. You're able to choose your destiny. You, Setsuna, are our last hope for a new future. It is exactly as she said. It is exactly as Mana said. She saw hope in you, and she was right.
Mom did?
I believed her.
I watched over this last glint of hope.
Oh, I have watched you grow and learn. Thanks to you, I am now ready to stake everything on one other option. Instead of sealing away the dark samsara, we shall destroy it completely.
Destroy it completely? Why didn't you just do that in the first place then?
If you fail, this land and all life in it will be destroyed. The decision to attempt such a fearsome battle cannot be made lightly.
Yeah, anyone would get nervous if they had a decision like that weighing down on them.
But now you must make your choice. To pass on your magical energy and life force to me as sacrifice, or to destroy the dark samsara. Which shall you choose?
My mind is already made up. I want to know what the others think, though.
Destroy the dark samsara.
I'm not going for any half-assed measure.
Nephilim, are you really sure?
We might as well, right?
After all this, you would think we're gonna chicken out now?
If there's a chance to break this vicious cycle, then we must seize that chance. For the sake of my people, I too shall lend you my strength.
Thank you, all of you. I feel the same way too. I want to change things, and to do so, I must fight.
Everyone all right with that? This time, it seems you have finally decided.
Finally? This time? Look, all this stuff about things repeating or whatever it was. It took us a long time to get this far. Enough of the riddles, eh?
I have given you this choice many times before. To defeat our foe and bring the world into the future. Or to avoid battle and leave the situation unchanged. Up until now, you have always chosen to avoid battle. But each time, the outcome was always the same. One of destruction. Each time, I once again wound back time. Over and over and over again. Using the power of the Space-Time Spritnite.
Space-Time Spritnite?
That's right. I've traveled on this journey together with all of you every single one of those times. Although I'm sure none of you remember, of course. What? I don't remember a thing!
Each time, we chose to evade combat, and each time, time was wound back once again. Does that not mean this world does not move forward, move towards the future?
Yes, this world constantly repeats the same period of time. That is true. When time is wound back, no one retains their memories. Except for me, the user of the Sprint Knight, and except for Fidget. But very rarely, it seems distortions can occur, causing others to also retain their memories. That is like the cause of your dream, Setsuna. The cause of your sense of deja vu.
How far is time wound back?
Using the day of my promise with the previous sacrifice as a reference point, I continue to wind back time to that point over and over again. Each time, though, the events that followed unfolded in more or less the same way. However, this journey has been different. The rapidly changing monsters, the vanished lands, the appearance of the Reaper, and most unexpectedly of all, Nephilim's appearance. I wasn't there? None of those things ever happened once before. Not once.
This is a hell of a lot to take in all of a sudden. And we've got no way of knowing if it's true or not.
So this means... You've seen lots of different versions of us, right, Fidget?
Yes. You were all different each time, though only slightly. Shall I tell you about the other Lokis?
No thanks, I don't want to know.
When I think of these thousand years that you've lived alone, it makes my heart ache.
Thank you, but I am fine. I have simply lived for a little too long. And anyway, my rule shall soon end.
Huh?
I want you to show me proof. Proof that you truly possess the strength to defeat our foe. Proof that you have surpassed me.
But you can't.
I must thank you. Starting with the appearance of Nephilim, many changes have come to pass. These changes appear to have also affected me. I have just remembered something.
Huh?
I have remembered my own name, and the name of the person I once loved. Although, of course, this was 1,000 long years ago. I am glad to have met all of you.
Then come with us.
No, Setsuna. You must face me. You must fulfill your role.
And I
must fulfill my role.
This is not the team I want for this. This is not the team I want for this.
Setsuna is getting wrecked. Why is she targeting her? Target someone else. Target yourself.
Oh, that was painful.
That explains why so many of Fitch's abilities had to do with time. Well, of course you miss your own yourself. Okay, that wasn't bad.
Really? Again?
I'm not gonna win with this team. I'm gonna try, but I'm not gonna win. Is there any reason for this to go on?
Okay, I did save here. Okay, let me adjust my party, and I'll skip over all the talk. Okay, try this again. Oh, you stinker. Okay, I need... Don't. Okay, I need to... I need to weaken you. To fire. And I need to stay on standby with Nephilim to heal. Weaken you to fire again. Start flaring you. Need you to defuse amid ether. That's what he does that can do that. There we go. I'll just do that to heal. So if I'll use aura if I need to heal multiple people. Because if I'm doing that, and I've got some built-up momentum, I can just cast self-revive, so they should automatically revive. If I'm doing this right. Yeah, no, that's gotta go down. Immediately. This one had to go down immediately. Oh, you bitch.
Aniki.
Ikuze.
Minna.
Yoshi.
Okay.
Mou koi mono wa nani mo nai.
Sasuga.
Shikara o kasu.
Shit, I need Loki to be able to dispel her. And she is specifically targeting him, too. Get rid of your hate.
やるぞ. ここで終わるわけない.
I'm the only one who doesn't have an auto revive. I think the auto revive wore off on him. On Asgore.
よし.
That's fine. Let me make sure you're still weakened.
これに耐えられるかな?
I don't think I can weaken it her more than once.
Ah.
Me staying it on backup is giving me plenty of chance to do, to just be able to build up momentum. Let's do it! I've never used this! Let's do it!
やるぞ.
Just a few doing another ether to everyone. So this should protect. No. That full-on stop is something I'm not gonna stand for. Magic barrier is awesome. I should have used that the whole time. I think she's still weakened. So I'm basically playing the role of support in this fight. It is honestly fine by me. Cancel status boost, but that's not gonna do anything to unstop Asgore. I'll just cast life on myself. So I got a nice single heal and I got a good decent all heal with Nephilim. Let me make sure you're weakened so I can hammer you again. I'm sorry, but no. I don't like that. I need to heal. That's fine, I can take that. I just need to Tenacia Asgore so he can get ready to defuse.
Okay.
Shit. There we go. Gave him a... Oh, this is a good team. Remember what you're about to do. Okay, I need another magic barrier. Shit. Oh, you bitch. Nice. But now I need to dispel you. Thank you. I know you can do it. Oh. What's strength? I know you have what it takes to create a future for this world.
Ain't you gonna help us out in the final battle then?
I've entrusted my life force and magical energy unto him.
Him?
In order to save many lives from doom, in order to create a future for everyone, your strength shall also be needed.
Damn it! You're still alive!
Wait! Are you here as our enemy, or are you...
I've come here of my own will. What's that mean?
When his physical body was destroyed, the dark samsara's control over him disappeared. I then channeled magical energy into his residual life force, thus resurrecting him. But he's our enemy! If he did become our ally, he'd definitely make a powerful one. Well, yeah, but... I did not know if he, who cared for not for his own life, he cared not for his own life, would wish to be granted life again. I took a gamble on whether or not to resurrect him. Even if he has been freed from the thrall of the dark samsara, we must still remain vigilant. We cannot disregard the possibility that he is still our enemy, and that he shall yet attack us. Welcome him as an ally.
You came here of your own free will? Come on.
Welcome aboard. I am not your ally. But I am indebted to Setsuna and to Fidget. I trust him. If he is truly our ally, then a strong one he shall undoubtedly be. What should we call you?
I have no name. You may call me by whatever one you wish.
Alright, what do we name you?
What do I name you?
What do I name you? What do I name you? I don't want to name you Kane. Yeah, you're Kane now.
Kane, very well.
Thank heavens. Thank you, all of you. Please put an end to this long battle and bring this world into the future. Fidget, before long, you two shall no doubt disappear.
Please, watch over them as long as there's life in you. Finally, I can sleep. Before you do, will you tell us your name? Eutis. That is my name. Eutis, thank you.
You've more than played your part. Have a good rest. What's this shaking? What the hell's going on?
The barrier's gone. There's no longer anything protecting the world. All we can do now is fight. So our enemy is this vastly powerful creature that's been storing up its energy for 1,000 years. This is no time for hesitation. We are this world's last hope, are we not?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you are high power. Let's give you a talisman, my friend. Give you some give you some Sprit Knight. Oh, well, that won't do. Where does this go? Let's do this. Okay, because I want to get out of here. That beat was great. You're definitely strong there, Kane. So, let me get out of here. Let me just leave here, and I'm gonna save. Because I'm not taking this guy into a fight without some... I won't get everyone up to level 44. I'm gonna go out and grind before I record the next episode, which will be whenever it is. And I'm also going to buy every fucking Sprit Knight I can for him. I'm going to get every single one that I can. I want to make sure he's loaded up. I'm going to make sure everybody is ready to go. So, heck, next part, I might even just go ahead and do the towers instead of taking on the Samsara right away. Who knows? But for now, this is where I got to stop. So, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you next episode. Later.